Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I am A-Nut, and it's already 11:35 PM. Yes, it's nighttime gaming mode right now, and if you can see it the back, people are actually sleeping right now. As you can see, I'm playing this shit again, and yeah, I don't think it will be fun, and I've spent like 2 weeks away from this game only to find myself coming back to it trying to finish it. So this is, I try not to reach time right now because it's obviously because it's night. They're all sleeping. I'm speaking so close to the mic right now because I need to be quiet. Okay, let's do this. Did my mouse just do?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
No, you don't do that game. You don't fucking do that game. I can't fucking move right now. I'm so scared. I'm actually shaking all over right now. What the fuck was that? Okay, you really need to watch how to do this.
Hey guys, so this video is about the game Getting Over It with Bennett Foddy, and I wanted to show you a kind of like secret technique that I found in this game, and what you can do to get a really consistent pogo is you can pause the game, and you can see when you pause the game that a mouse, like your mouse appears, right?
If
you leave your mouse in the center of the screen when you unpause, then it'll stay there, but if you move your mouse like out here or like out here, you can see that like the hammer actually moves. It moves.
Okay. Oh. is freaking genius. Why didn't I think of that before? Oh my god. Oh my god, that's... Okay. That's all 2 weeks of my problems. Now let's go here. Hopefully there's no more freaking jump scare. Right at the buttocks of this freaking snowman. Bogo. Third one. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, one more. I don't wanna fuck this up, so I'm gonna do the shit again. Thank you. Thank you, Artsneo. Artsneo, whatever your name is. I'll link your video in the description below. Oh yeah. It's this part right now. Okay. So with my unlimited...
We have the same taste, you and I. It's not ambition. It's ambition's opposite. An obdurate mission to taste defeat. You'll feel bad if you win, so I put the snake in for you.
Nope, I don't want to ride the snake. You want to stop their bucket? Oh, okay. Like that, eh? Like that, eh? Okay, 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 okay. You like that, eh? Just gonna let it stop for a minute right here.
This gets more frightening each time you return. Knuckles whitening, stomach tightening. Once bitten, so many times burned.
Okay, so I'm saving myself from further jump scares. Fucking bucket. Okay, you know what? I think that's all for now. I will continue this at a later time. And thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, leave a comment, leave a suggestion down below on what I should play next. And hopefully I will finish this at the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you so much, guys. And I hope nobody saw me because I only record in private. And this is the most public I've record with them. Probably not watching, and basically just see you guys next time.